ready, and...
The Empire has to choose a bonus to activate. Sabotage.
Go, go, go! Yeah, see? It was 3 seconds in-game last time, and that time it was 10. Oh, nice. I actually stayed in the CP zone that time. That's easily a second or two that I would never get back out of my life if I jump out of the CP zone. The capture region. Oh, he just fixed my bike. Thanks, dude.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Just don't build that stupid turret. And he goes. Not let them take assistance again, please. Nice. 206. And that's a sub too if they don't take 10 seconds at the beginning. But you kind of have to account for that.
Battlefront secure. Tatooine. Choose a planet.
Hey Slauren, how's it going?
Sabotage.
Nice to see ya. I saw you've been playing that game you were talking about, A Plague Tale. I started watching the beginning of one of your runs, but then something came up and I forgot about it. So I want to watch you go through it. I've never actually played the game. I read about it.
We've sabotaged the rebel
nice.
Vehicle. The rebellion is jamming our sensors.
We're hitting some of these slides. I'm doing pretty well. I'm having movement difficulties. I haven't played this game in, I don't know. You could do what Knights of the Old Republic does and have no major glitches. Is that what it's called? Oh, on console. Oh, crap. I hate this time so much.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
But we're gonna keep running it.
Captured a command post.
Oh, nice. Well, hey, I'm rooting for you.
Enemy in range.
We've captured a command post.
Just checking to make sure that nobody's, you know. Okay. Not bad, not shabby. Not too many people run that game. Didn't it literally just come out, though?
We are victorious. Choose and activate the Jedi Hero.
It, you know, if we took the whole planet of Naboo out of my last GCW Galactic... my last Dark Side Rising run, I world record that last run. Oh, yeah. I'm sure it'll come back in the speedrunning community someday. There's always a market for RPG speedruns. Gonna take a speed. I normally wouldn't take pilot here, except for the fact that I found that it really would have helped earlier. This is going swimmingly.
We've captured a command post.
This CP is mine. Alternating between Star Wars and Plague Tale. That doesn't sound too bad.
We've captured a command post.
That's okay. Yes! I did not win that by CPs last time.
Battlefront, secure Ren, select a bonus to activate Jedi Hero.
That's what I did with Pokemon for a while, but once you realize you have to grind Pokemon and live and breathe it to speedrun it, I couldn't keep alternating. We are not going to try to nade jump that, we're just gonna go. Yes, I made it! You gonna try to get the rebel, for the 100%? Yeah.
We've captured a command post.
That is magnificent. They did not build a single turret. What about that headshot? on somebody, spawn the fortress. For all scenarios. Oh, okay. Well, yeah, rebels suck. If I get the world record with this, I might try one other campaign. But it's a little bit early to be talking about world record, but this map is going reasonably well. Then I gotta rage and beat 100% hard. Holy crap, this split. I annihilated this split after completely bombing it the last time I did this.
Battlefront secured. Choose a Kashyyyk. Battlefront, choose a bonus Jedi hero.
There we go. I bombed it last time. Planes went horribly. So, Solaren, you'll have to tell me if this is a U-strat, a pusher strat, a glamour strat. I went across to the altar for this one. And I don't remember who I saw did it, but I golded. If I had gold for individual maps, I golded this one. I actually skipped the center. And hit the altar and annihilated it. I hate taking this CP though, so I'm gonna do it next. Imagine not getting hit there.
Enemy forces have captured a command post. We captured a command post.
You know where no one spawns? Back here. So that was pretty poor compared to last time, but as long as I don't lose another CP, I'll be fine.
We've captured the temple.
through the floor. Yeah, I can live with that. But I'm so sad because the first time I run Temple in at least 2 months and I gold it by a lot. So I did Arena next in this. So let's see if I can drop it even lower. Solaren, did you watch any of the last run? My 33:09. I lost 2.5 minutes on feed. No joke. I just ran a 33:09 and lost 2.5 minutes on feed. And planes was not good either. Planes, I had to kill everybody. Well, if not for Naboo, I had war record.
We've captured a command post.
Enemy in range.
I lost Arena the last time too, but the AI got it back. So let's fix. Okay. It looked to be good.
Victory is imminent.
Still 1.5 minutes ahead. So, let's not suck on feed.
We are victorious, Naboo, Chew Jedi hero.
Yeah, feed, I had all the command posts, but then I died at the last one because I had no health. So they got that back, and then they got the rotunda back then too. I want the feed knight skin. Soraya, one of the Battlefront 1 mappers, has a really cool version of it. It's just a knight skin. But this one's almost too bright. Don't hit me. We're okay. Oh my gosh! Get it! Wow! Clutching the other CP! and they only took 2 seconds. I know! I almost missed that. That would have been tragic. It was a little bit slower there than what I would have liked, but I love it.
We've captured a command post. We've captured a command post. We've captured a command post.
Hate pilots. I hate pilots so much.
We've lost a command post. We've captured a command post.
Could you please not walk off the cliff trying to get the watch? Please and thank you. If you guys had actually grabbed the watch, I'm still gonna sub 24. I know, right? Well,
we've captured a command post. Victory is imminent.
Look at that Wookiee. He tried. Come on.
We are victorious. Select a planet to choose a bonus to activate.
Oh, that's probably fair because it is pretty intensive to play and stream at the same time. Okay, we'll need sub 8 as the Empire is what we need. And I hit all of my jumps last time. I do not know if this is the correct strat, but I hit every single jump.
Lord Vader has entered the battle.
Okay, that was okay. I got the roll. I got the role that I wanted.
I hear something.
We've captured a command post.
Who needs a tauntaun when you can fly the whole way across the map? him both times. That was cool. Wow, nice spawn, RNG, by the way. Yeah, I had one that was in a perfect position last time. So this is probably the riskier strat, but in my opinion, it was almost definitely faster. They seem to be going in the correct direction. Somebody's taking the bunker. Almost would have been faster to just jump in the AT-AT.
Destroy the shield generator.
Oh, we got this. Oh, no, you got in my way. Now this is gonna take longer. World record, sub 29.
Victory is imminent.
Yes. Thanks. I've been talking to Pusher, and I did not think this category could go to... I thought maybe it could hit 30. I don't even know what happened. I guess I got the times I was looking for, but I annihilated every single one of my splits except for the... There's still a minute time save there. Okay.